A man is in the hospital after a police shooting in Chandler. Officers were called out for a domestic dispute near Chandler Boulevard and the I-10 last night. Police say when officers approached the suspect, he started to shoot at them. The officers returning fire and hit the suspect, who was taken to the hospital with critical injuries. At this time, we know no officers were hurt.